away from Drews. Here's Byutin to play it to neutral. Thomas Steen over the line. Caught Duchesne on the skate. Johnson and Ciccone, the North Stars defenseman. Tipped by Broughton and out of the zone. Here's Sergei Byutin. He hit Quartnell with it, but it fluttered right back to Byutin. Now behind the play, Ty Domi squaring off with Ciccone. Ciccone got the first blow. Domi had the helmet. Ciccone is no dummy. He's ducked under those punches. Look at Domi trying to take the helmet off. Ciccone gets it down, and here we go. Ty Domi, Enrico Ciccone, and all the Jets are slamming their sticks on the board to applaud Ty Domi. Well, that had to happen pretty soon. I'm just amazed that they waited until 2:59 of the second period before it happened.
They didn't want people to go home early, Doug.
No.
Stay around for the main event. But I know Ciccone did all right. He was in there for
sure.
The first couple.
Well, he did it smart, too. He got the first couple in there, and then he ducked under. And Domi finally takes his helmet off. But look at him square away here. Ciccone's got him right there. Got one, and now he's not getting hurt at all. Those are all going to the shoulder pads. So Domi, so I'm going to pull this boy's helmet off right
here.
Yeah,
I don't know if they count the World Boxing Association. Those 10 punches off the back.
Those are
head.
No points. That is a no-point exchange.
Yeah, the Jets, I'm surprised. Those Europeans are in there clanging the boards with their sticks.
Double majors here. Ciccone and Domi will each get 5 minutes.